Hi, you guys. Amelia, a little while ago, I showed you this teacup that I got from my friend that I've made up into a stick pin holder for myself. But in any way, I attached it at the bottom and stuff like that. But that's not what I want to show you guys. What I want to show you guys is these Valentine's stick pins that I've made. These pins I got from Crafty Rats, from Myra, here on YouTube. And I made this one with a heart, dangling and a key. Like, I want to say you hold the key to my heart, and I just made those three. Yeah, thanks for watching, you guys.